First throughout this week on In Tune and Breakfast, there are some of the hundreds of amateur orchestras and ensembles who perform across the UK every year. Today, it's the St Denis Handbell Ringers. Formed in 1993, they're based in Stanford in the Vale, a village in the Vale of the White Horse in southwest Oxfordshire. 12 members and a set of 38 bells, if you'd like to count. Here's a recording they made themselves, an arrangement of Guide Me, O Thou Great Redeemer, from a concert at Wantage Baptist Church last year, arranged by Sandra Winter, who's a gifted handbell musician herself. An arrangement by Sandra Winter of Camronda, St Denis's Handbell Ringers. And actually, funny enough, Joseph Tawadros, who's a virtuosic oud player, used to be in a handbell ensemble, so he might, could almost have joined in.